welcome to our vlog.
So last week we got assignment from our English lecturer to promoting product. Yes. So today we want to show you this. But before that, let us introduce ourselves.
My name is Rusmia Nurfazlina
and my name is Vira Wera Velia.
We are from Communication Science
in Muhammadiyah Tangerang University. So here we go. Mia, are you hungry?
Yes, I feel so hungry.
So what do you want to eat?
I want to eat some noodles, but I'm worried with any variants. Can you recommend me something new?
If you, Mia, and you guys worried with any variant noodle nowadays, and you need something new, I will recommend you this.
Wow, what is that?
This is a new variant of noodles. We all know that ayam geprek or chicken geprek is so booming right now, right?
Of course.
Yes, so this is Indomie bring up new variant of noodles. This is Indomie with chicken geprek taste or Indomie with ayam geprek taste.
So what the ingredients in it?
The ingredients are flour, tapioca flour, flour in ginger, salt, chili oil, and also the mask, chicken geprek, spices.
Wow!
There are also vitamins in it.
Also vitamins.
Yes.
There's the vitamin in it.
The vitamins are vitamin A, vitamin B, vitamin B6, and also vitamin B12.
That's great.
That's great, right? Yeah. And for you guys, Muslims, you must don't worry because this product has received a halal certificate from
MUI.
Yes, or Ulema Indonesian Council. Indonesian Ulema Council.
So, we can cook these noodles like any Korean noodles?
Yeah, seriously. I make this special
wow,
for you.
Wow, thank you,
so
Vera.
Yes, here we go. Test it, Mia, please. This is look delicious, right? Whoa. You can feel the spicy taste with your seed. How is it?
Right, delicious, right? Like I said. Yes. So, guys, if you are a spicy lover, you might try this one.
Yes.
Because spicy taste is just wow.
And where we can buy this?
You can buy this.
Yes.
At minimarket or supermarket near your house.
So guys, if you are spicy lovers like me and said, you must try this one because this is so recommended and the spicy taste.
This is very delicious. Not only spicy, but this is so very delicious.
And this can make you hungry?
Overcome my hunger.
Wow, yes. So guys, don't miss this one and feel the spicy taste
with your own tongue.
Okay, thank you. That we can say. Thank you so much for watching our video and
bye bye.